little did I think of her. You'd be home late. And then late night, you realize there's nothing on TV but pharmaceutical company commercials and infomercials. The pharmaceutical company commercials are evil because they'll make you think you have what the guy in the commercial has. Until you hear the side effects, then you're like, I'll just keep what I have. I thought I had restless leg syndrome, but I heard the side effects of nausea, diarrhea, early discharge, vaginal bleeding, suicidal thoughts, and all that. I know I don't want vaginal bleeding. And what is oily discharge? I didn't even know we could discharge oil, to be honest with you. Where do you discharge the oil from? These are things you need to know. You don't want to be out in a grocery store running errands just discharging oil everywhere. And some old dude come by with a walker with smooth tennis balls on it and bust his ass right there in the eye. Diddy fast living, I'm past getting.